Hello, my lovely invaders. Welcome back to some Minecraft. Today, we're going to be playing some mini-games instead of the actual exploring the world and whatnot. Today, sadly, none of my little helpers could be bothered to record with me. But that's okay. I've never really played any Minecraft mini-games before, so I'm kind of new to this. I tried doing some build battles. I'm not very good, of course, because this is my first time ever playing. But I think we should try some of that out. Alright, let's do some solo build batting. Let us go. Alright, let us choose what we want to do. Candy, keyboard, cactus, Spider-Man, snake. Let's do a cactus. I think that'd be fun. Alright, we are building. Ooh, a cactus. Great. Alright, I say we start with a pot and some nice dark green, maybe some lime green. Build ourselves a nice little cactus. That's a good color for our nice little plant pot. Let us use some of this dark oak. That's nice. Alright. First gotta build a little plant pot. Cause what is our little cactus gonna stand in? Alright, put this here. Maybe next time I'll have someone come build with me. That'd be fun. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, make this a little taller. Okay, now that will do just fine. Let's get some sand in here, fill part of it up with sand. So it has a base, because what kind of cactus doesn't have a base? And lots of cactuses, I do believe, grow pretty well in the sand. Okay, we'll start with a dark green bottom, and we'll build this up. We could make it like one of those short little spiky cactuses. That'd be kind of cute. But we're gonna make ourselves a nice tall cactus. Make it look nice and tall. Let's see, how does that look? Not too bad. Let's make it a little taller, and then we'll change up the floor a little bit. There, that ain't too bad. Alright, let's do a little bit of some stalks. Bring these out a little bit. Ooh, need to square them off. Oh, that should look good. Yeah, I'll put it up right there. Alright, make this come out a little bit. Oh, that's too thick. It's too thick. We'll just do it like, maybe. Okay, yeah, we'll... Since I didn't make a middle for this, it's gonna be a little odd. That's okay. We'll make this work. Let's put one here. Alright, not too bad. And we'll put one here. Nice little short stubby one. And we'll put one here. Not too bad. It's a cute little one. Alright, let's add some little green bits. Or greener bits. We'll give it a little nice green top. That looks pretty nice. I think it looks kind of nice. We could do some cactus flowers, maybe. But let's see. Let's decorate this place a little bit. Let's change the biome. Ooh, plains. Ah, desert. This is what we want. And let. See, a nice little desert area. It's not too bad. What else can we do? Make a smaller cactus. Yeah, let's make a smaller cactus. I think it'll be cute. Nice little pot. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. There we go. And 1, 2, 3. I have time for all this. Okay, we have our main little cactus. It's a cute little cactus. I'm pretty sure some people do some kawaii cacti, because why not? Throw in some sand. Fill it up a little bit. Alright, let's do ourselves a cute little bulbous. Cute little bulbous cactus. Those are always cute. There we go, let's fill those up a little bit. Not too bad. We could try putting some little spikes on it. But I wouldn't know how to do that. I mean, we could always try, of course. let's see. That is not too bad. A little bit of a little dark green top. Kind of cute. Let's see if we can use anything as like little spikes. Because every cactus needs a little spike on it. Let's see. I'm not seeing anything that might help. Let's go with little buttons. Maybe buttons will make it look okay. Let's see. Little buttons. Little buttons. Not too bad. Oh no! Alright, I guess that's our cactuses. Alright, let the judging begin! Really? Really? They just grew a cactus? That's... You didn't even build! You just grew two... Or you just stacked two little cactuses to each other. That's not good. Okay, that's not too bad. We'll give them a good for that. Not too bad. They at least tried, I guess. Ah, falling! Fly! Fly! It's not too bad. I'll give them okay. Not too shabby. I guess everyone tried to mimic the Minecraft one. Oh, this is... That doesn't look like a cactus. I don't know what that looks like. Yep, see, someone tried to make a cute cactus, but it is cute, so I'm gonna give it an okay. A derpy one? Eh, we'll give it an okay. I think they could have done better. I see a lot of people on the desert floor. Hahaha. Really? Really? They just threw cactuses everywhere? No. Gotta actually build. I mean, come on, you can't just throw cacti everywhere and call it done. Here's mine! What do people think of mine? Yeah, I'm getting some goods here. Woohoo! Get some good, some okay. Super poop? That's super poop. This is not good. You didn't even build. You just added some sand and stacked a bunch of cacti on top of each other. This looks like a giant melon. Like a giant melon. What can give it an okay? Because I don't want to seem too mean. I don't know what this is. This gets a poop. This has nothing to do with cactuses. This is chaos. And we got... I don't know what that was. An incomplete something. Not good. I'm sorry, but not good. Not good. This is okay. This is okay. This is okay. Not too bad. They, again, just threw cactuses everywhere. Of course, cute one. Of course. Oh, I came in third though, so yay! We were at least on the leaderboard. There's a plus. Alright, let's start the next game. Okay, we are building a ghost. Woohoo! Should be interesting. I've never built a ghost before. I'm pretty sure a lot of people do the classic little white sheet and woo! So, let's kind of go with that. I think it'll look cute. Do the white sheet, those little black eyes. Alright, let us start. Sorry about all the barking. My dogs are going a little crazy because it's a nice day and there's always lots of random people out and about. Alright, let's see. We need to make this go out a little bit. That should be alright. Have this come up. Don't really know what I'm doing, but it's okay, we'll figure it out. Oh no, it's not what I want to do. Go out there, bring this up a little bit, put a back on it, like I said, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't use creative mode very often, so this is all still kind of new to me. I'm slowly getting the hang of it though, I think. I hope someone doesn't do just like a little pixel art one, that would be kind of lame, but I'm not doing too hot right now either. Come on, we can build this. It's just a ghost, a very poor made ghost right now, but maybe we can make something out of this. We will try though. Not too bad. We'll make it a little taller, and then we'll give it some arms. We'll change it to nighttime. I'm pretty sure some people can make it night, make it raining. Probably throw some jack-o'-lanterns around for some light. All right, that's not too bad. We'll top it off. We got 3 minutes remaining. Okay, let's give it some little arms. Cute little arms. Do do do. So cute little arms. I think that's kind of cute. It's kind of cute. Let's make this one go up a bit, though. So, go out. And then we'll make it come up. I think that looks better. Yeah, let's fix the other arm. That one looks better. It's like little muscle. Little muscle man. Cute. Alright, throw that there, that there. We'll make it a strong ghost, because why not? Ah! Throw an eye there, throw an eye there. Throw a mouth there. That's kind of cute. Alright, let's do time. Midnight. And we'll just change the floor. Plot floor, custom skulls. Alright, let's see, what? Still swamp. I think a swamp might look alright. Okay, I see that. Let's add some jack-o'-lanterns around. I'll brighten it up a little bit. Let's see. This might be alright. It's a cute little thing. Our little muscle man. Our muscle ghost. He died in a workout. He had a weight drop on his poor little head. Alright, let's get him a little swirly top. Let's get him a little swirly do. I think that's kind of cute. Give him a little hairstyle. What else? We can try and make like little makeshift gravestones. That'd be kind of cute. Or we gotta hurry up though. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Little makeshift gravestone. Okay, I wasn't flying for a second. No wonder why I wasn't moving. Okay. Oh, we need to hurry. We don't have much time left. Wouldn't it take so long to make some little gravestones? This is all we got time for. Alright, let's the voting begin. That's not a ghost.
Meow.
Yeah. An odd looking ghost. I'll give it an okay. At least to get tempted. Okay, that one's kind of cute. That one's kind of cute. I'll definitely give someone an excellent or a legendary. Oh, my little muscle ghost. I'll give someone a legendary. They made like a little ghost from Pac-Man. That'd be adorable. Someone give me a legendary block. Hooray! What is it? Oh. I'm being nice. I am. I don't think this is complete.
Meow.
It's big, it's just I don't think it's complete. Oh, it wins. It wins. Oh, definitely. That one's gonna win. If it doesn't win, I don't know. I mean, that's adorable. I mean, come on. It's a boo. Who doesn't like a little boo? I will give him that one. Okay, no. Boo won. I mean, props to the person who made the little boo. I think this is incomplete. Yeah, but oh my gosh. No. I didn't even vote on that one because I did not know. They should put in some lights or something. It's not a very good ghost. It's supposed to be ghosts. There's no ghost here. There's thunderstorms and lightning and heads everywhere. You're supposed to build a ghost, not a bad makeshift version of you. So I'm giving you a poop. It says ghost. That is not a ghost. It is an unfinished version of, I guess, you. I'll give it an okay. It's a little confusing. I'll give it an okay. Yep, I knew Boo would win. Oh, I came in third again though, but that's alright. Woohoo! I will take third. and I think we'll be done. Alright, we are starting, and it is roller coaster. Alright, let's do some polished andesite. We need ourselves some power rails, some normal rails, a little track. Alright, let's go from there. I'll make this a little fancy. Let's do this. And we need some railings. And make like a proper like roller coaster, hopefully. Here we are. Use some dark wood. Alright. Let's say you get up here. It'll do some stairs, of course, but we'll wait on that. Make a one more wider. And then we gotta start on the actual roller coaster itself. So we can't waste all our time just making a little platform. One, two. Alright, little platform. We gotta hurry up because we are wasting time. Like I knew we would. But it's okay. It is okay, it is okay, it is okay. We will make up for our little lost time. Alright. Platform is done. I know it looks more like a desk right now. There. Throw up some railings. Alright. Roller coaster. Right. You get on here. And then we need to start making it go up. Alright. I've never built a roller coaster before, so this will be interesting. Have it go up. How much further can we go up? Up a little more. Ah! Buttons. Alright. Throw those there. Do a power rail. We need some torches. Hopefully that will work. If not, we'll just do... Okay, now we gotta do levers. Levers. Lever. I don't have time for this. There we go. Do one there. One there. One there. One there. To make sure we get to the top. One there. One there. And then we'll loop it around. Yep, loop it around. And then we'll do a nice little drop. Alright, I'm gonna build down now. Okay, let's do that. That and that. It's not gonna be the best roller coaster, but it'll be a roller coaster. Alright. Then we'll go down. Down, 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 down. And then we'll have it go straight. And come around. Then go back up a little bit. Then straight. Alright, we are slowly figuring this out, because, like I said, I've never built one before, but it's okay. Throw that there, some normal ones here, throw a power rail there, there, and there, do normal rails, throw that there, oops, and throw one here, light that all up, I need to hurry up. Oh, I only got a minute. All right. Need to stop comp. Gotta stop making this all complicated and just get it done. All right. Do, 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 do. Do it like that. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna finish. I think I made it too complicated. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. We will finish it. Straight, straight, straight. Straight, straight, straight. Then. Buttons, 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 buttons. Oh no, I don't have time, I don't have time, I don't have time. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna finish this. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna finish this. Oh no, 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 I still gotta. Oh dear, I'm going too slow. There, we'll just call it done. All right, tracks everywhere. No, 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 no. Please, 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 please. People are gonna wanna write this and I can't finish it. Oh no, it's incomplete. Well, at least I'm not the only one who didn't finish. Oh, at least they have mine cards. I give them an okay. Oh, that one was exhausting. I'm not the only one who didn't finish, but they also did like a little hub right there. So I'll give them an okay. Whoa. I'll give them an okay. They actually threw up the little bars like that to make it look done. I know, was that complete? I give myself a poop too. Oh, upsetting. So upsetting, but it's okay. That one's creepy. It's creepy, so I'm only giving you an okay, but it's creepy. Wow, I don't think they should have a roller coaster on here, because that's definitely not enough time to actually build a decent roller coaster and have it working. Oh, they just made a simple little one. Okay, I'm gonna give them a good for that. Simple little roller coaster while all of us try to go big and bold. They also did a simple little one. Did it? Oh, it just. I give it okay. Because it's actually finished, unlike some of ours. Most of ours. Yeah, theirs is done. It's actually completed. So I'll give them a good. No. Yep. Alright. I don't know. Not good. No. I don't like it. It doesn't look like a roller coaster. I give that one a good. Yeah, that was not bad. Not bad. It had time to build a little person, a little cart and stuff. I like it. It's cute. I don't like this. It's too simple. I'm sorry, but I don't like things that are too simple. It's just, they could have put a lot more work into it. This one's good. This one's really good. I'll give them an epic for that. I think it's really good. Oh, is that 100% complete, though? Oh, no. 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 I don't like it. I don't like it. It's just, no. I'll give them a good for it actually being finished. Yeah. I don't know if it'll work, but I'll give them a good. The creepy one was. Alright, I guess that's fair. I came in fifth. Well, fifth is better than last, so I'm okay with it. Well, that has been the end of today's random minigames or build battle. I'll be back again next time with more Minecraft minigames, or maybe back to the normal world where I get ready to defeat the Ender Dragon. Until then, I'm Invader Bria, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!